Hi folks, Paula and Marco. Hi Marco. So you can see that Marco gets in front of me. See how he gets in front of me? So I'm going to start teaching him to not walk in front of me, but to walk on my left. And so every time he gets close to my left side, I click him and I toss the treat. Because he is always under my feet. He's 11 weeks old, so he is constantly cutting me off or, you know, running for, you know, full gallop. And so I'm just clicking him every time he hits my left side with his nose. I can even get him in like this because he knows how to target. Good boy. Ready? Let's go. Good. If I can find a place, he's not quite ready for that. So I tried to get in front of him to do a left about turn, and he was having none of that. Too much for me, Mom. But he'll go this way.
Good boy. Good.
My leg gave him a little bit of a prompt.
Good. Good job.
Yes. Oh boy. Yes. How about this way? Can I come this way?
Yay! Good. Whoops.
Here it is. That's it. So when we teach our puppies to target, we're teaching them to follow our hand, correct? And so we just start teaching them these kinds of behaviors.
Good.
I can teach him to come into a front. Good. Now I can toss a treat because I want to get him to come back in to me. And so I use my body to tell him what to do. So this is a great way to teach your pup how to loose leash walk before you even get them on the leash. Now he's been on the leash, but he did train these behaviors.
Good.
Good boy. So I use my hands to tell him to come to me, lift them up, and he sits. Head goes up, butt goes down. Okay? Sit. Good boy. Now, if I want to get him closer, then I would treat him closer to my legs. Good. I can even click him closer to my feet. Okay, so that's our, you know, little puppy roundabout. So if you try this with your puppy, I think you'll be successful with your leash as well. So try teaching your puppy, you know, where you want them to be, either your right or your left, or both. I like to do both because we may do some sports, and some of those sports require the left and right. Thanks for watching.